Pilgrim on the road tonight visiting Middletown, Tyrese O'Loughlin. Watch what happens here. He's going to fake, then he's going to roll out, and he'll dump one downfield for Jacob Melo-Dugan, who dismisses one student-athlete and then waltzes into the end zone. Middletown with a 13-8 lead. A little later, Pilgrim, well, they fail to go to school, and the Islanders go back to the well. O'Loughlin on a rollout again hits Melo-Dugan for chunk yardage, and then watch this. It's a run by Melo-Dugan.
Love Melo-Dugan.
Yeah, he was, you know, wide receiver, but he got the handoff here, and then, well, this tackler. Yeah, see you later. 34-8, Middletown beats Pilgrim.